also a touchback. So that's what caused the Golden Hawks to start at the 20-yard line.
Back to passes. Walker feeling the pressure, and he gets rid of this one. Intercepted by Nick Ruffin. He'll try the left side to the 20, and he will be taken down at the 15-yard line. There you go. Second interception of the night for St. Pius, and that'll give them the opportunity to go up by two scores here late in the second quarter, where they lead by three, 24-21.
And Michael,